who wants to go down to the wine cellar with me?
Ooh. Well, you should go down.
Are you gonna come?
Okay, let's go.
Hey, honestly, it's not that bad.
Actually, if you're pregnant, I feel like you shouldn't go.
Someone wrote about this house and said, I did not want to tell anyone, but the old wine cellar under the Grand Saloon was used as a torture chamber during the French Revolution in the 1770s. Would not recommend going down there. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, because when you do watch scary movies, I always tell people don't go in there. They
yeah,
go in
it's
there,
like, hey, don't open the door. Freddy Krueger's behind there. Really? And then Freddy Krueger's behind there.
I did a little research on the house, and the wine cellar actually used to be a torture chamber. So what we decide is to go down there.
The only reason why I'm doing it is because I'm obsessed with wine and I want to see a wine cellar.
Well, I mean, these stairs alone would torture someone if you had to go up them every day.
I'll go first, let's go.
Do I wear my mask or not?
You see it in there?
What's he got in there?
Ah!
Okay.
Oh!
By the way, there's a gym. We could have been working out.
It's like,